Hey there, my name is David.
I'm Fletcher.
And we're gonna start playing the Texas Chainsaw Massacre 7. Better known to most people as Resident Evil 7.
Interesting. So I need to look up what Simplygon do, because I just remember seeing them a lot on.
I think it's just like a middleware thing. Okay. I'm not 100% sure. So yeah, this game,
whoa,
they seem to have finally thrown off the shackles of the co-op action blow everything up genre, and with this one, well, I when I played the old games a long time ago, I'd always thought that like that style of game just as it is would probably make like a pretty good first-person shooter, and that seems to be kind of exactly what they just did. So I'm pretty excited. So yeah, let's get going on this. I've loaded it up just long enough to change some settings, and got one achievement for walking around. Unfortunately, this game doesn't do the super deep guy yelling Resident Evil at you, and that's kind of disappointing.
Maybe he's being saved for after the cold open.
And yeah, we still got ResidentEvil.net, which I don't think I ever made an account there.
I've never made it work. Every time I try, it says, yo, this is busted.
Well, I hope it works right now, because they just launched a game.
It didn't work for Umbrella Corps, that's all I'm saying.
Okay. Well, I can kind of understand why they might not want to.
Shut up. That game was great.
It, sure. I kind of like the difficulty descriptions, the we'll take it easy on you. It's just average, and fuck you.
That's pretty good.
Let's get started.
Mm-hmm. This is good music.
Yeah.
Hey, baby! I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news! I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolvi. Dolvi, Louisiana.
It's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Kind of a film grainy effect on the window.
Yeah.
This is the place.
And we're off. It's nice foliage.
Yeah?
Cannot go back. Even though it's wide open.
Look, man.
It's a video game. I know. It's bugs. So yeah, we'll have controls right now. We got move and look, obviously. Like back and circle is a quick turn. One of the sticks is a run, and one of them is a crouch. Let's see. Ah, there's the inventory. Got an email from Mia. Let's check it out. Come get me. That's the complete opposite of what she just said.
Yeah.
And let's see, I believe these are for weapons.
Probably a quick equip slot, yeah.
Yeah. Alright, we got a totally normal house. Press the Xbox squares button. Find Mia. Okay.
So we have files too. Good to know.
Can I zoom? There doesn't seem to be a zoom on there. That's no good. And yeah, of course we have files. There's no way there wouldn't be files.
That's true. There were files in Umbrella Corps even.
Yeah. Go in there. Let's check out over here real quick. Sewer gators, my favorite.
Okay, that kind of rules. Oh.
Oh, okay. These guys were in the.
You may as well say it.
Well, I was just reacting to what I saw there. These guys were in the demo.
Mm-hmm.
And they. I don't want to join them. They did not end well.
Should I play that between videos? Up to you.
It's not really that great.
Okay, honestly. I just didn't know if I should go for any weird story stuff. Yeah.
Well, this is a lovely place to find your missing wife.
Maybe she's got a present for you. They said her gift.
That's true.
I don't think we're getting in this front way.
Yeah, this door's probably locked. Nope.
Well. Yep.
Shit.
Can I just say characters who swear when I'm thinking are some of my favorite things in video games? That's a sign that you did writing right.
Yeah. So, just sort of a brief recap of what happened in the demo. You find a tape that is those sewer gator, I guess, guys, which are ghost hunters basic cable. And in the tape, they pretty much all get murdered. So. Don't want to join them.
Seems fair.
Oh, hi. Definitely, sure looks like the shitty parts of Louisiana.
Yeah, I'm not gonna say too much since if a buddy of mine is watching this, she will get mad about Louisiana.
Every state has shitty parts.
Well,
whether you think they're all shitty parts or not.
I won't talk trash about her home state.
Ugh. Yeah.
Hmm.
Nice,
those,
cow
those
leg
hooves?
Buzzsaw
yeah.
ornament. No. No, well, let's look around first.
Let's put off crouching for as long as
that's a fat ass birds, damn.
Well, I guess if people are putting up hoof sculptures, they would be able to feed easily.
Oh yeah. Yeah, you should see the like the raccoons around where I work. And that's not even just surrounded by dead bodies or anything. That's just like pizza dough.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Ooh, it's tripping.
I feel like there should be a little more hesitation in the voice acting. Just like, I hope she's past here. Just something.
That's true.
Not just like blindly Bioshock guy going along. Oh, I found a needle. Better stab it in me.
Yeah, I think maybe I would have tried to hop the fence before going under the buzzsaw shrine.
All right. Can I go back up? Of course not.
Come on, man. I played Firewatch. I know how this starts. Here's the campfire.
All right. Are there any drunk teens?
This is definitely the drunk teens, my man.
Aha.
So was that Mia?
I think so.
Okay.
Looked like it.
I don't know where we're from.
It was very small, I think.
Yeah.
That might have been field of view settings. I pushed them out a little bit so I don't get, a little dizzy.
No, understood.
Yeah, this is where the demo took place, I think.
No,
it was maybe. Yeah, I think it was.
Hmm.
It was very similar, if not this. Nope, that's crouch. Oh yeah, this was it. Except I had a flashlight. There we go.
Hey, nice.
I'm gonna stop here for a second. Turn the sensitivity up a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
That's good.
Mm-hmm. Hmm.
Okay.
Yeah, that is. Okay.
A strange black substance. I would have just assumed ink, but...
Same,
apparently
yeah.
It's mysterious.
I'm gonna guess it's weirdly sticky.
What do you think is in the pot?
Rotting something.
Okay, you get... rotting something and cockroaches.
Fuck!
B-.
Well, everything else in here seems to be rotting, so it seemed like the safe bet.
Oh, that was me. Okay. Chairs are physics objects.
Nice, that's a good touch.
Okay, this...
Well, let's hope there's no noise-based stealth.
Yeah. Okay, so, in the demo, there was an axe in there.
Mm-hmm.
That's hard to see.
I see a figure in a doorway.
Yeah, seems like a spooky little girl or something. Well, she can stay there.
Yeah.
We got newspaper.
Hmm.
A lot of missing people, not really a surprise.
No.
Ew. Wow. That's even grosser than it was before. Got some spaghetti. You want some spaghetti?
Who keeps a box of spaghetti in the fridge?
That's the true terror of Resident Evil 7.
I'm not gonna lie, some of these things are a little unnerving to my OCD self, yes. Ugh.
Apparently you don't need to play the demo because it's right here.
Okay.
Yeah. Nice. portrait of
woman with a bag over her head.
I was gonna say Whistler's mother, but that was much further zoomed out in like a side view. So
yeah,
I don't know art, as it turns out. I play video games.
I can fake it. I've learned a lot from Lara Croft.
Well, I can't take it off and like shatter it. So
fair enough. Hey, that's new. The first thing that's powered.
Yep. And let's see. A bit of a sort of a creepy shot of my wife.
Yeah. Let's hope that's not her wife.
I don't think that's very good, no matter who it is.
Yeah, but let's hope it's not our wife.
I love that.
We're not letting you do it.
It's the stupidest scare.
Huh.
Yep, that is the gate to the basement.
Okay.
Yep, just go with it.
I'm gonna take your word.
Am I really gonna have to play through the whole demo again? Let's see here. Whoops, God. I switched which button to run from left stick to right stick, and my brain is still going to left stick. Okay, so can't go in there. I know a path, but the game hasn't shown me that path yet, so I don't want to take it.
Mm-hmm. I kind of expect it's also going to be programmed to screw with people who've been doing the demo for the months before this came out.
Probably. That whole demo was a lot of screwing with people. Got some derelict house footage.
Nice. Just shove a VHS into your pants.
Hell yeah. I got a save point. Check that out later.
Mm-hmm.
They showed those as save points in like a 5 second, 30 second video before the game came out. Then I was like, oh cool, they, because the first few games it was typewriters, and now it's a cassette recorder, which is an equally antiquated technology to how typewriters were back 20 years ago.
It's kind of a nice touch.
It's been 20 years, God. Yep. Let's watch derelict house footage.
Sure. Ooh, nice. Oh man, this takes me back.
Do not copy. Don't you dare.
Who? Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
What a charmer.
New guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised.
Just
if we
wait.
Have to make a change.
Okay.
New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
This is basically rolling? How I assume all those,
Hey, let's go.
All those ghost hunter show people act when the camera's off.
Oh, I can believe
Get
it.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
At least one of the three of us is useful.
So,
yeah.
Why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted?
Yes.
Yeah.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes.
What did you even step in?
Oh, shit.
I guess there's a little of everything all over the whole floor.
Yeah.
This will make a great backdrop.
All right, there's not a lockpick down here.
What do you think?
Mm-hmm.
Andre?
Oh.
Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Nope.
Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
He's not up here. Gotta check. Due diligence.
Understood.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Good shadow effects.
Andre?
Oh, yeah.
Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man?
I like that they let you control the cameraman for this. That's a nice touch.
Yeah. I mean, otherwise it would just be like 6 minutes of you just watching it.
Okay,
so
true.
That would...
It wasn't what I expected, I should say.
What the hell?
Yeah.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, new deal.
Huh. Oh,
we
okay.
Find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Sure.
Seems like a good plan. You got a dad butt, Clancy. No, wait, we're Clancy.
Ah, God, what is his name?
Yeah.
Jerkface.
You first.
Let's go with Jerkface.
Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
What a swell guy.
You ever climbed down with a camera, dude?
It seems like I've got it, like, strapped onto me or something.
I guess, but still, Jesus.
Yeah. Yeah, you're gonna make me do this.
This is pretty good first person.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm really glad that they
what do you see?
Put the effort into the arms and legs animations and stuff.
Yeah.
Shit.
Stone.
It's all wet.
Yeah.
Oh, there's Andre.
Oh.
Andre? Buddy?
Well.
Jesus.
I agree. If you ever heard of the kitchen VR demo that Capcom did, it was it takes place after that. And it is that I believe that camera guy in a chair while the other guy like tries to break him free, but then gets murdered. Then you get murdered. It was a really violent demo for VR. Let's go save.
Yeah.
If you didn't pay attention, there
yeah,
is...
Yeah, there's a brick in the fireplace.
Oh, there's a lever in the fireplace.
Ah, okay. It was hard to tell at the angle.
Yeah. I was I meant to pay attention to that and I didn't, but it's there.
It's all right.
If you know about it in advance, in the demo, you can take, you can go there before you watch the tape, and it, oh, damn it, that's an alternate route. So that's cool.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go ahead and save. I have a feeling this part's gonna end like 2 minutes into the next video, but let's find out. Thank you for watching. Please don't turn off your PC.
Haven't yet.